Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome on to Let's Play Scooby Doo Mystery Mayhem with me, TapersCrazy. Well, last left off, we did some plumbing like all Mario style, and I'm learning how to progress this, and it seems like we just need to play around with it. Wait, so water should be coming through here anyway, right? Right, I guess. Yes, it is. So what I've learned how to do is just use those mysterious things on the side to control the lowering and raising of the thing. So not entirely certain on how to do it. All just needs to do is get the right pressure.
I don't think so.
Okay, so not like that. There we go. Does need to play about it until it lands on my red line, and that should raise that up. Should being the operative word. How are we looking? Oh, that ghost is... Put this here. And like so. And one more. Did that work? Yes! There we go! Trying his best, guys, and we're doing okay. And then he goes into something like that. Okay, so now what do we do? Will you go away, man, Big Blue? Freaking ghost in the big blue house up in here. Okay, so does that switch over there do anything? Okay, let's head on out. Connect all the water pipes. Just for now. How do we get out? I'm lost! I'm stranded! Actually, I'm kind of stranded here because all the water pipes and shit. Yes, it's gonna... I don't think so either. Okay, well that should be connected. Okay, unless I'm missing a whole other area. What I want to do is just go and get some of my health and stuff back. If I can. Some of my spiritual energies. Oh, there's a thing over here, why don't I get that? Screw it, why not, you know?
Raggy, look!
What'd you find there, Scoob?
A clue! Right, okay, so I assume we're not done yet. Yeah, we need to sort all this out, man. How do we fix that pipe there? Okay, let me just go get the energy, and then I'll go deal with that ghost, and then I'll go and sort that out, because I don't know if it's going to trigger anything. No, it's fine. Actually, let's just go do it now. Just to save some time. Okay. Twisty, twisty.
Great.
There we go. Hello, person upvoting my video. Thank you very much, I guess. Let's turn this into a live stream. Right, let's go deal with that ghost then. Actually, there's a thing here which we can get up. Might as well have a look, see what's up here. Probably something useful. Oh, a fish? Question mark? Eh? Oh, well, I guess you can have fish on a sandwich. It's a very seafood sort of sandwich. What's on that, man? Let's have a look. But you've got chicken, shrimp, fish, peppers. Can anyone tell me what sort of sandwich that is? Because I want to try it. I don't know if it's healthy for you or if it is actually like... a valid sandwich in real life, but it just looks kind of like it'd have an interesting flavor, and I'm all about those interesting flavors. As long as it's not spicy, because I am terrible at spicy food. Everyone around me knows this. Right, screw the fountain. We're gonna go deal with Mr. Ghost.
I don't think so.
Shut up. Right on, Rico. Okay, I'm dealing with Big Blue because he's been an asshole. He's been a thorn in my side for all this time. Hello, Big Blue. There we go. Got him. Right, let's get back on up there then. Can't believe how well I did with these puzzles, actually. I normally struggle at puzzles like this. Did I do that the wrong way? I don't think so, because I need to go clockwise anyway, otherwise I'll just get trapped in the middle. We just have to watch this freaking fountain cutscene and hear Scooby go, "Rubber Rinklo! Rubber!" I know it's part of my strategy, Scooby. Or I could have gone over the bridge, but oh well. Achievement unlocked. Activated the same cutscene 4 times in a row. Right, okay, let's go. So what did that do? Because it made that little beeping sound, which I assume means mission complete or whatever. But I don't think I've explored the entire area yet. I'm just going to have a quick scope around the outskirts. Oh, there's a thing over there, look. Can we get to it? We can certainly dive in the water. So I might as well head over if we can. Nothing over here. Oh! So the alligator can't see me right now. Is that correct? Well, that was always going to happen, wasn't it? Just get out of the water, man. Get out of the water, Scooby! Get that key. Whatever it's for, though, I don't know. Fountain key. Oh, good job I came over here then, because I kind of need that. Alright, screw you, Mr. Alligator. We're going this way. Ah, you suck! All I need to do is follow the alligator. Hi, Shaggy, don't mind your best friend in the whole world, Scooby, getting eaten by alligators. That'll freaking scar me for life.
Did you find any food?
No, I didn't. Freaking greedy bastard. Okay.
Here we go, Scoob. What are we doing?
What? Oh, I love that cartoon way of getting around things.
Rathney?
Oh, no! Not the gumbo!
Raggy!
No! I'll be right there!
Let go, you creeps!
This is for your own safety, miss!
What is this? Raiders of
the
Lost Ark?
In the perimeter. Like, run, Scoob!
What?
Scooby-Doo! Where are you?
Shaggy, no! I assume that Shaggy gonna get captured then.
Raggy! Raggy! Raggy!
Huh.
Look, it's one of them zombies.
Huh. Must have gotten loose.
What?
Hey there. You're a fine looking dog, you.
Dog? Where?
Wait, what? Does Scooby not know he's a dog?
For someone, dog? What say we go find him?
Scooby is a dog, isn't he? Oh god, don't make me have an existential crisis over one of my favorite cartoon characters.
You go ahead, dog. I'll go another way.
Yeah, don't sweat it, man. Okay, let me just save really quick. I wish I could continue on. Well, I yawn like a madman, like I normally do. Okay, so it looks like I'm just snorkeling past these guys. What do I need to do then? Okay, we shall go this way. Okay, shall we get up here then? What's up here? There's an area we can go. But I think we're safe up here from the butts. So let's have a quick explore around up here. There's an area to the right. No, there is not. So let's just look up here. Let's look up here. Just lets you have a look. It just lets you scope out the area, I guess. Looks like there's a huge log maze. Huh. Okay, well, let's get back down there.
Scooby-Doo!
Okay. To save us, we're supposed to be like trained soldiers, I guess. We don't half seem to not really know what they're doing. Oh, there's some stuff over there that I could get used to having. Okay, what way is alligator gonna go? So let's throw it this way. I saw an alligator in there. Oh, do I need to wait for him to go away? Okay, I can do that. And head over here. Well, that was easy. It's not really a maze. You just need to wait for the alligator to disappear. Right, okay, let's get this shrimp then, which I assume is for the sandwich. And then save. Oh, man, flying through these levels. Well, say this is the fourth level, isn't it? I assume there's one more, because it always seems to go by rule of five, so... I don't know, it's been a hefty length. See, it's been a hefty number of episodes, I think. There's going to be over 20, for sure. At least I think there will be. I mean, I don't know. I don't really know how long the game is, so... Okay, so shall we just follow the alligator around? Right, okay. Is there any more areas? There's an alligator here. What way is he going to go? Okay, he's just going to go back that way. That makes sense. So this is an alligator. I guess that's his hunting patrol. And do I go left or do I go right? Let's try left. See what's up here. Just Scooby snacks. I mean, I could do with him, so I'm not going to complain, but... Let's jump in the water. Okay, well, we'll dodge that. Okay, so it's not punishment. You don't get sent back to the start or anything for getting spotted. I guess that's kind of lenient, if actually. I swear there's got to be some stuff up here. I guess. I don't know. Might be later, because it just seems to be random areas at the moment. I need to find an opening to get through here. Okay, let's go through. Hopefully not get caught. God, you guys suck at this game. Freaking hide and seek. Right, let's see what's through here. It seems like we've got a friend here, though, with overalls and stuff. Oh, look, he's over there. But I'm not sure I want to go harass him now, because I assume something's going to happen, some sort of cutscene, which I don't want to deal with. So anyway, I'm going to end it here. It's a very short one, but anyway. Thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you're on YouTube, or vote, comment, follow if you're on VidMe. And I'll see you all in the next video.